What legal system does Russia belong to? While establishing its legal system, Russia has passed several states which can be defined according to their historical periods. Before the Socialist Revolution, 1917, Russian law system borrowed much from German legal system and formally could be included into the German sub-branch of the continental law. After the October Revolution, Soviet lawyers decided to find their own unique way in law and followed this path for at least 75 years. They tried to find their own identity and to create Soviet socialist law in Russia. After these attempts failed, Russia tried to come back to its roots, to the European system of law. And therefore, from the formal point of view, the Russian law system is closer to the Roman-German law than to the Anglo-American one. It has many features of European continental law, but we can't say that it fully fits it. Modern post-Soviet Russian legal system obtains its individual approaches to various aspects of law. As Russian legal system is based on a civil law system influenced by Roman law, its emphasis is made on codification. All decisions are based on the foundation of statutes and codes rather than judicial precedent, as it is evident in common law. It is brightly demonstrated, for example, in criminal law. As in other civil law countries, the pretrial investigation in Russia is the dominant phase in the criminal process. It is part of the process. A judicial official of the state puts together a case file which contains all evidence of the case, and then comes the court which holds an active role in determining case facts using a more inquisitional system and bringing up a sentence.